Good morning.
This is Tuesday. Today is Tuesday, July 26th. And my appeal today is to all writers all over the world, show creators and inventors. This is my protest. This is my picket demonstration that I've been at for approximately 64 days today. My protest is against the NFL and their sponsors like Campbell Soup, Roger Goodell is a thief. Campbell Soup, shame on you. You ought to be ashamed of yourself for sponsoring these clowns. These people are thieves. The NFL are big time criminals. Land Rover, Mercedes, Pepsi, McDonald's, Nationwide. Procter & Gamble. Shame on you for sponsoring these thieves at the NFL. You ought to be ashamed of yourself. You disgust me. Disgusting. Roger Goodell, the commissioner of the NFL. Lying. Trifling, blood-sucking jackal. People are thieves. Writers all over the world. Gotta come up with some fortitude nationwide. Shame on you for sponsoring these thieves. You disgust me. McDonald's, shame on you sponsoring these thieves. You ought to be ashamed of yourself. You ought to be ashamed. The NFL robbed me for my TV series. TV series called Undrafted, created by Ricky B. Reed, stolen by the NFL. NFL, pay me my $25 million. You owe me money. I'm not going nowhere until I get it. Pepsi, shame on you. You ought to be ashamed of yourself for sponsoring these thieves. Mercedes Benz and Land Rover. You got Campbell Soup. You got all these people sponsoring the NFL. Writers, I want to tell you something. Listen to me. I don't just represent myself. This is Ricky B. Reed versus the NFL. But this is all writers versus all thieves of writers' material all over the world. This is us versus them. Listen, man, get some starch up in you. Some fortitude. Don't let these people run over you. If writers don't stand up for writers, who are going to stand up for writers? But nobody. Stand up against them. I have these thieves in court right now. Stand up against these thieves. Don't be intimidated by these corporations, these billionaires and trillionaires. Do not be intimidated by them. If they steal from you, fight them. Tell the world what they did. You got Twitter, you got Instagram, you got Facebook. We got all kind of stuff now. Don't lay down and let these people steal from you. I'm inviting all fighters to get together. All writers to get together with me. If we do it through social media, however we do it, we need to organize all writers all over the world. We need to organize, get together, and talk to legislators and lawmakers, get the petitions going, and get a law on the books that calls this for prison time. Yes. This blood-sucking jackal, Roger Goodell, you deserve to go to prison. Let's call on lawmakers, all these thieves in the film and the television industry who steal our products, they deserve to go to prison. Let's get together with lawmakers, writers. Let's get together with them. Let's get a law on the book. We have to stand up for ourselves. Nobody else is going to stand up for us. Nobody else is going to stand up for us. Come on, let's get some fortitude and some gut checks going on around here. I'm not letting them steal my stuff. They're stealing our shows on technicalities, lies, deceit. They're greedy, lustful beasts. But we have to stand up against these people, the executives in these in the movie and the film industry and the television industry. We have to stand up. Writers, let's get together. I'm Ricky B. Reed. Google search me. You'll find me and more details about my case. But we must take a stand against people like the NFL and all these other executives who are stealing our material. If we don't stand for ourselves, nobody is going to stand for us. People like Roger Goodell, the commissioner of the NFL allows this stuff to go on, you deserve to go to prison. Send Roger Goodell and all those thieving executive producers that work with him in the NFL, send them all to jail, all to prison. Undrafted, the television series that airs on NFL Network, was created by Ricky B. Reed and stolen by the NFL. But I'm taking it back. Stand up and fight back. Roger Goodell, you blood-sucking jackal. You deserve to go to prison. Let's get them all put in prison. Let's get together, writers. Let's make this thing happen. Ricky B. Reed, on YouTube, leave a message for me. Ricky B. Reed, you can catch me, Google me. Find me. Let's get together. We have to take a stand and fight back and send all these thieves to prison. Let's talk to legislators and lawmakers and get a law on the book to send these thieves who still are intellectual material to prison. Let's do it. Ricky B. Reed. Check me out.